So this is a cinematic remaster of my video Küstrin from about 4 years ago, 2012, I think. So in this video, this is the initial phase of the battle where the Soviet forces attempt to capture the approaches to the Oder River, which, as you can see, sneaks around the front of the fortress, which is the main objective. So the Soviet forces will attempt to attack from two different advances, on the north and on the south. And as you can see, they start off on the left side of this map. Main force will move up that road, simple as that, attempt to capture that position, sending lots of tanks and infantry up that road with an artillery barrage, rockets, etc., trying to offer them some cover. Second force will move up on the northern flank, reach that central area, and then split and essentially just try and form up three groups ready for the main assault on the fortress. And another force, smaller, will attempt to just take on individual pockets of resistance in that initial village. The Germans are all over the city, all over this area. They've got a big defensive force covering the approaches with a good arc of fire, so they're going to give the Soviet forces hell as they attack from both directions. Quite a few tanks, hidden artillery pieces, infantry held up in buildings, everything you'd expect. And the final fortress defences are pretty formidable, but the Soviets won't reach there at this stage.
Für das Fahrzeug!